Carlos will show us the way.
No one is joining you! Hey, look, now you're found, yeah?
No matter what they do to you, just hang on. Lisa, I'm coming.
Shit, I'm out.
Pretty busy, but that's
it. Doctor, you tell her. And Addie's... So, how's she doing? The girl that I brought in, Lisa. Are you gonna take me to see her?
No.
God damn it, Ricky. What the hell? Why not?
I can't. She's not here.
Wait, hold on for a second. Where is she?
A few days ago, Schizo assigned her to a scavenge run. She and three others headed over to the rogue camp to look for supplies. They came back without her.
You're telling me they left her? They left her out in the shit?
They didn't leave anyone. They said she ran off.
Jesus!
It could have been anything. Wolves, freaks, rippers. Choose your poison.
And what was Schizo thinking, sending her out on a supply run?
Everyone's gotta work, Deke. That's the deal, and you know it.
I don't believe this shit. What? She'd been surviving in Marion Forks for years when I found her.
Yeah, then maybe you should have left her there.
Who's there?
Hey.
Get back, don't make me blow your goddamn
Loser.
Head off.
It's me.
No, get back!
Oh. Hey. Hey, it's Ricky. You remember me? I rode with you guys a year ago.
Ricky.
Rippers!
Get down! Get down!
Go!
Get to my bike. Run.
Here it is.
Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it. Another nest. Burn it down.
Almost out.